edge.
Now with the four-day forecast, as told by a farmer giving it to a pig, here's Adrian. Good morning, Farmer Adrian.
Morning, Dean. Morning, Dean Blundell. Well, tomorrow, March 10th, light rain, possibility of precipitation, 90%. High 6 degrees, feels like minus 0, low 2 degrees.
Still
wind
zero.
East 10 kilometers. And as you can see right here, I'm screwing with my little pig. Her name's Teresa.
What's her name?
Teresa. I'm tapping my pig. Tapping my little pig. Ain't Teresa. Come. Oh, no. What? 24-hour rain, close to 10 millimeters. 24-hour snow, minus 0. Now, come on. Now, 10. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Now, squeal for me. Squeal for me. Yeah, you take that. You take that son of a gun. Take that, you son of a gun. Ah, hi. Ah. The best tapping I've ever had. Best tapping I've ever done. Yeah. I've done better with all my other animals, including cows and sheep. Yeah. Oh, boy. Boy, you sure gonna look good in my oven. Yeah. Boy, am I gonna make you feel good. Yeah, who's your daddy? Now, who's your daddy? Yeah. Well, look. Hey, looks like I'm going to have to wrap up because, boy, I'm going to be doing a whole lot of tapping as far as I'm concerned. And as you can see, my pig is already sucking my Don Johnson. Yeah, don't stop now. Don't stop it now. He's digging in there, isn't he? He's still digging in there. Now drink my juice. Drink my juice there, little pig. Drink it up. Drink it up nice and snowed. Yeah. Well, while he's drinking my juice, the low 2 degrees, wind east 10 kilometers, 24-hour rain close to 10 millimeters, 24-hour snow, 9 to 0. Hi, how you doing back there, little pig? You liking that juice, aren't you? You liking it, aren't you? You like it, aren't you? Now? Oh yeah, yeah. You like? Are you touching my purdy jewels there? Oh, he's liking my jewels.
Faster!
What?
Hey.
Well, yeah. You want me to wrap up? Okay. Well, yeah. It looks like my pig will be drinking my juice for a while, so, yeah. Going to have to wrap up. Back to you, Dean Blundell. Back to you, Dane.
The Dean Blundell Show. On the Edge.